And if I hit return, makes a new block. And then return again. And this time it's made a new block out of sight, which means I need to scroll up